June's passing. June's Summerton. I did it right last time. Summer, 85 years old. June's been around from 1937 until August the 5th. Did you hear that, Renee? That's my girl last name. You know, there's a lot about June. We talked when we were together about various things. But she came into my dad's life during a really, really hard time. And the outcome of that was that he got well. And he had a good remaining 40 years. And it was good to have my dad back. And thank God for June because she gave that to me. So very, very appreciative of June. My kids really only know June as their grandmother. Never met my mom. And of course our grandkids the same way. So, you know, when I used to talk to June specifically about her raising, and back in the time when she was young, and she grew up as a proper Southern Belle lady. You know, everything was very proper in her life. And she had very captivating thoughts on what it was to like to live in that time. And it was just extremely interesting. At times, you know, obviously gone, but it'll never be repeated again. And she certainly represented that particular era better than anything that or anyone that I've ever met since. You know, there was a couple things. I had someone that I cared very deeply about, gave me a poem to read at my mother's grave at burial, but I didn't really have a chance to do that. It was just a little bit too hard to do. So I thought I'd share this with you today, and then I'll wrap it up. The lady was named Margaret Reed. She did this back in like 1897. And it's to the living I am gone,